New York's $212 billion state budget is now on its way to Governor Cuomo for his signature after it was approved overnight by the state Senate. The legislative session adjourned around 3:30 this morning. The plan includes legalized mobile sports betting. It will spend a record $29.5 billion in aid to schools and $2.4 billion for rent and homeowner relief. Also a plan to make broadband internet affordable along with comprehensive nursing home reform.